All right, I think we are ready to start. See if it's getting the game or not. Okay, I gotta click on that. There we go. Really weird that it's not capturing the game right now. Hold on a moment. There we go. All is good in the hood. We should be ready to play. Login. Yes, I agree. Oh, wait, no. I think this is the stupid, thing asking for a thing or whatever. So what was the world tour? This is what I wanted to play that got me interested in this game.
I've been thinking about strength, man. Strength, money, the power to fight. Is it money, authority, a cool job, a ton of likes? Okay, okay. Let's keep it simple. I want to be strong. Can you believe it? We got self-driving cars. The time's coming, we'll be taking rockets to Mars. And yet you still got folks out there using their fists and bodies to seek strength. Yeah, I hear you, man. We're all a bunch of fools. But, you know, if you want to know about strength, you just got to get to it. We fighting fools are all getting to it on the streets.
Buckler Basic Training Course.
Any recruit? Kids, take a breather.
Luke.
Welcome. This is Buckler Security Services. I'm Luke, the coach around here. You're here for basic training, right? Okay. Let's get you measured up.
All right. Sorry, just give me a few minutes to munch. I literally haven't eaten anything in almost 5 days. Create your avatar. Create your avatar for a world tour mode. It'll also be used in the battle hub. Try looking through the available presents. You just might find something you like. Your physique matters during battle. The length of your limbs and the size of your body matter during battle. Having long limbs makes it easier for your attacks to hit opponents who are far away, but a large body makes you a bigger target for your opponent to land hits on you as well. You can spend Zenny to change your look at the body shop at any time, so feel free to make your avatar however you like.
Body size and your reach are all factors in a fight, so check everything carefully.
Well, how do I... How do I switch between the two? Okay, vertical movement. I just gotta click on it.
When it comes to athletic ability, men and women fight on equal footing. Remember that.
Alright. Alright. I'm just finding the controls a little bit confusing. That's weird. I guess it's just politics in the game or something. I'm not sure.
Already done? Well, you can look over the details later if you want anyway.
Is there a way to make them smaller? Because we're trying to make them as tiny as possible. For the backdrop. So, avatar presents, don't care about that. I want to make my own.
Can get hit more often. They also hit back easier.
I think this is about as short as we're gonna get. Body. Oh wow. I mean, Chow's kind of slender. Well, kind of chubby as well, but not that chubby. I don't really think I'm going to be able to make Chow trite. Quite true to form, unfortunately. Let's see what's over here. Might make our head size a bit bigger, though. No, our head's a bit bigger. Chest size, you say? That's great. I'm just gonna have it normal. Alright. Lower body. What's over here? The butt size, the most important size in my opinion. It's a little bit too big though. Alright. I think her feet are probably pretty small as well. Muscle definition. Probably not that built. Being a lollipop and all, or a gnome essentially. She ain't no Greg Reynolds. What's that? Skin color. With that body hair, I don't think she would have body hair. Where are these options? Okay, guess there's for everybody. Alright,
sometimes
face.
When you stare at your face long enough, you wonder if that beauty mark's always been there.
This is the shape, I take it. I'm wondering what I can do with the ears. That's probably the most important part right now. Change the hair a bit though. Looks cute, this hairstyle. Kinda looks like a Game of Thrones hairstyle. This kind of looks like 2B. See what else there is. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with this one. Hair color settings. I think right now my character kind of has like dark brown hair or something, or just black hair, so it actually fits right now. What does this do? Nothing. Shape. It'd be easier if I can change the eye color to something I want. And then decide. Maybe it'd be under here. Yeah, that's perfect. Eye shape and figure out which one of these we want. I actually like these. Just the, I forget what part's the inside of the eye. There we go, now it looks actually real. All right, ears. Doesn't really seem to be very many options, unfortunately, so we'll just keep them how they are. Maybe we can find a hat for her to wear or something. She's supposed to have pointy ears, so. So, can we go any more down? Nope. Yeah, body paint.
Be sure to take care of the places that can't be seen, too.
Where does the spade go? That's better. Just curious to what other ones there are. We can get probably other tattoos later. What about body scars? And we haven't really even fought anybody yet. Let's just stick with the tattoo for now. Have none, I guess. Okay, voice type.
Hey, let me hear those vocal cords.
I'm coming out swinging.
I'm coming for you.
Be right back. I need to use the restroom. Sorry, I'm back.
I'm coming out swinging.
I'm coming for you. Put on a good show. Let's go.
Let's see what you've got. Let's see what you've got. Don't hold back now.
Think you got what it takes?
That one kind of fits.
Start it up!
Let's see what you got.
What was the one I thought worked well?
Think you got what it takes?
Yeah, we'll go with this one. Save.
Where you can save all of your coolness in data form. Wild.
Alright, and then there's something we could do with these. Guess we'll have those on. And confirm your current selection and finish avatar creation. Yes.
Can't forget your name either.
Oh yeah, of course. Going through.
All right. Give me your Sunday best. I hate trying to take photos for my ID. I always end up with something weird.
Confirm.
Photogenic. Alrighty, well, that should about wrap up your enrollment. Again, you can call me Luke, or just Coach. Okay then, we'll be ready to begin. First, let's go over the basics.
Alright. Hey, yeah, I'm gonna need the tutorial.
Let's have you start by making it over to where I am. Feel free to walk or run, whatever gets you here.
Move your avatar with the directional pad or joystick. There are three different movement speeds. Tilting slightly will make you walk, while tilting even more will cause you to run. Press the left stick while running to break into a dash, which is even faster.
What? Too easy? Hey, it was still an important first step. Journey of 1,000 miles. Anyway, moving right along.
Alright.
I placed some panels on the floor. You see them?
Yep.
I want you to pass through every last one, and then make your way back to me. Sound good?
Okay. Control the camera. You can also press the buttons while holding RB, allowing you to control the camera even while using a controller that has no whatever, such as an arcade controller. Camera settings can be adjusted by first accessing the multi-menu, selecting options, and then the camera.
How you are with your fists.
Light attack is X, medium attack is A, B is heavy, Y is special move. Basic icons correspond to the following buttons. Okay. Yeah.
Complete. That's it.
So jump over him 3 times. Dodging, performing low attacks, crouching. Use down on the stick to make your avatar crouch. If your opponent is aiming for your upper body, you can crouch to avoid their attacks. Or if you want to aim for an opponent's lower body, you can do so by attacking while crouching. One important thing is to keep in mind is that you cannot move while crouching. standard moves.
Okay.
So I gotta do some combos.
Settle down. Nice work.
All right. While standing right next to an opponent, press X and A, or LT, left trigger, for using the modern control scheme to grab and throw them. Throws are especially useful against opponents who are blocking.
That's how the basics are. Simple and boring. But remember, even the biggest rockets need a stable launching pad for takeoff, or else they're just gonna crash and burn. You get me?
Coach, how is any of that gonna help her handle this?
We got a bad boy over here.
Jump before you think.
But coach, that was the kind of situation I want to learn to deal with. You're not here to punch bags either, right?
Ah, right. This is Bosch. He signed up for the same regimen you are. Look, both of you are my trainees. Joined at the same time. So play nice, okay?
Coach, we both came here looking for strength. Both of us are trying to find that strength. Sooner or later, one of us is going to get there first. What happens to the other person then? We all know that nobody's going to be friends after that, so why bother pretending now?
Oh, Bosch, my man, that's a really tough question. You gotta know what strength means to you before you go looking for it. If you go looking for the wrong things, you really might end up in that situation someday. But you know what? You can cross that bridge when you get to it. You two are still my plucky little trainees. Listen to what your coach says, and put your hearts into your training. Focus on that. Something more practical, right? Well, practicality comes in many forms. But if you want to start off in the right foot in this city, hit the streets.
Alright, so where's it gonna put us? Actual hands-on experience on the streets. Beating up the bad guys around here sure should do the trick. What? Sorry, did the joke fly over your head? Anyway, I was told this would point us toward our next steps.
Oh.
I'm getting a message. Message from Coach. There's an app on your device. Check it out. Did you get anything? Alright. So, messages. Luke. From here out, I'll be sending your training exercises to the Missions app. Check it out. And follow any instructions that pop up there. Missions, chapter 1-1, new kid on the block. Welcome to the streets, where what you do is entirely up to you. But if you like to get a feel for how things usually done somewhere, there's a quicker way than asking the locals. Look for a person named Alice. She'll show you the ropes. Get 500 miles and iron bar caramels times one. Good way to track it. Okay. It's basically a to-do list. First thing we need to do is talk to that person right over there.
Hey.
This should be easy. Let's get going. Your mission destination is denoted by a red mark. Try making your way to the destination using the mark as your guide. You can also check your destination using the mini map on the bottom left of the screen or by accessing the map via your device. Well, hello there, I'm Alice, and you two must be. A couple of rookies just want to get stronger, I take it? Right on the money. How'd you know it was us?
Right.
Seriously? Come on, it's practically written on your faces. Kidding. You're Luke's students, right? He asked me to assist with your training for a bit. For starters, your little missions come talk to me was a smashing success. Next up, how about we have ourselves a fight?
Okay.
Don't hold anything back now. I'm a lot stronger than you two. Alright, land 10 hits. This is combos. Okie dokie, looks like you're still getting your street fighting legs. As far as your next mission, how about you go fight someone else? You can challenge someone to a fight with X. Talk to me again after you beat two opponents. Alright, so we just start a fight with someone. Got it. Start a fight with Jeremy. A schoolgirl that we can fight, I guess. Alright, fighting to get stronger rewards you a level up. Fighting makes your avatar stronger. Your avatar will level up upon getting sufficient XP, will increase base parameters such as vitality. You can check on your current level and vitality via the top right of the screen or by looking at your device. Equip yourself. You gain skill points upon leveling up. If you access the status app in your device and then choose skills, you can use the skill points you gain to unlock new skills, making your avatar more powerful. Okay. So check that out. Don't think that was it. It was under status. I want to unlock the Cammy move style, or the one where you're just drunk all the time. I'm guessing we can unlock these. gonna increase our punches, I think. Guess we talk to Alice again.
Fancy that.
Gotten a feel for fighting yet? Nothing beats trying it for yourself. When you're out and about, not everyone you run into will go as easy on you as I do. So if you're going to start a fight with someone, pick your opponent wisely. Anyway, I'll catch you two again sometime. Alright. Sometimes you gotta talk to folks on the street and ask them for a fight. Think of it like saying hi on the streets, only with lots more punching. And if all that punching works up an appetite, go ahead and get yourself a bite. There's a food truck nearby, you never guess from the look of it, but they do a killer pizza. Grab a slice, you'll see. Oh nice, I love pizza.
Really?
I guess so. Talk.
What can I get you?
I need to purchase a pizza. It's green pizza and red pizza. Look, we want the pepperoni.
Thanks for stopping by.
No, I'd swear. Up and down, that's the food back where I'm from is the best in the world. But pizza is clearly like cheating or something. How do you compete with cheese this hot and gooey? What did I tell you? Bomb pizza, huh? All pizza's good pizza, but the pepperoni gets my vote any day. If you ever run out of stamina, eating something will get you right back on your feet. Some food will even have you hitting harder, moving faster, the works. Food can power you up in all kinds of ways, so don't be shy about expanding your palate. Now that you're done filling up, why don't you pay a visit to the nearby alleyway? Okay. Can we fight the pizza guy? I'm gonna try. Wanna fight? Winner gets free pizza. I get used to be not being this normal kick like it is in Soul Calibur. Oh, we leveled up. Nice. Alright. Where did he want us to go? Over here. Assuming we can get close here. At least not yet. Let's fight Rachel.
In game, fight!
right. So I beat up this little girl. Okay, you said Drippin' Styles. That was right here, right? Except it won't let me in. I want cool clothes. Well, you lied to us, so time to fight. Is there a Tom and... Oh, I thought it was like a Tom and Jerry thing right there. Fight two people. When getting into battles in the city, you might find yourself against multiple opponents at once. The number of opponents is a given battle is displayed on the bottom of the screen. Press that button to view more detailed information about your opponents. Let me introduce you to my brothers, Tracy and Ryan.
Hey.
Luke asked us to give you a hand with your training, you know, get the whole family on board, that kind of deal. Hmm. Surprise? These box disguises sure are something. Uh-huh. We're initiating the thugs around here. They have their faces just like this. They're attacking folks left and right. So be careful out there, got it?
Ah.
There'll be times when it's not just one opponent, too. Alright. Beware people wearing cardboard boxes, got it. Alright. Just give me a moment. Alright. So yeah, sometimes the street will bring the fight to you. That's when it's time to bust out the self-defense. Trust me, there are places you do not want to wander around in unless you've got the chops. Consider this training to help you traverse the streets wherever and whenever. Come next lesson. See the sign for the apparel store? I want you to do some shopping there. Okay.
Yo.
Apparel shop. I've heard of those. They sell clothing and the likes there, right? I've never been to a place like that before, but if it's is the name of the train, I can't refuse. Where? You live under a rock? Alright. can get a hat. Don't really want it. Do I have to get it? What if I do this? Nope, I actually do have to get this hat. Sure, equip what you buy. This doesn't exactly go with what I'm wearing, does it? Yeah, absolutely not. We match? Is that to make it less cringe? Well, I am the king of cringe, yeah, I'll have you know. Drop to the drop, doesn't even matter if you're the fashionable type, to be honest. A little bit of attention to your outfit can make all the difference in a fight. And hey, doesn't it feel good when you find that out, that outfit that just speaks to you? Cool, let's wrap things up for the day. I'm wandering around the city as we speak, let's see if you can find me. Coach is on his way and said he wants us to find him. Should be easy to find. He stands out as much as I do. Alright. Well, let's see if I can... Alright, it's not gonna let me go back there. Can I at least take off this goofy hat? Customize. Maybe it's here? I'm gonna have to figure out how to unlock all that crap later. Could we take that off? I don't want to, but I was just curious. Alright. Let's get a little bit more training. How's the city treating you? Getting some practical experience on the streets?
Hold up.
Mm-hmm. kick. Get around him. I get knocked out.
Not bad.
So, you two check out the city, see the sights, record some wins, and then you come back with the confidence to go toe-to-toe with your lovable coach. I guess that practical training paid off in spades. Am I right? If you want to make it in this world, you gotta do what you can. Grind like crazy. Not let up. Not for a second. The road to the top is long, but you just gotta take it one step at a time. First step you both took just now, it's something to be proud of. Man, you two are great students.
Make a darn good team. I don't think it'd be the worst thing for you two to take on the world together.
Together?
Absolutely. Do some training like we did at the gym and around Metro City. Then, the two of you can go and travel the world. You can really get to know each other. Take on all comers. Seriously, you'll have a blast.
I'm sorry, I can't. I need to be strong, and I need to be it now. I'm not like you. I can't go around treating this like a game.
Bosh, come on.
Coach, I'm done, of course. I got things I need to take care of. But you're right, this did give me some confidence. Thank you. Our only fight ended in a draw. Wish we could have had a rematch.
This seems a bit edgy.
How can I put this? Moving on. Ah, right.
You see Alice, tell her I said thanks for helping out the lesson plan, yeah?
All right.
She's got a ton to teach you, so I hope you two don't beat each other up too much. Choose between two control schemes for battle and world tour mode. Modern and classic. Classic is a six-button control scheme that Street Fighter players will immediately recognize. Okay. Alright. Okay, what's our missions? Talk to Alice. Let's get a pizza.
Hiya. Hiya.
I got a mission up with Luke. So that's over here somewhere. Here you are.
How'd it go?
You came all the way over here just to thank little old me? Come on. It's been my pleasure. How about you starting to get what this strength business is all about? I don't really understand still.
Okay.
I feel that. That's just how it goes. So hypothetically speaking, let's say somebody, me for example, gave you a list of step-by-step instructions on how to get strong. If you followed those instructions to the letter, would you be satisfied with the result? Yeah, probably not, right? Strength is something we all must find on our own.
Right.
And in order to find it, you gotta talk to people just like you're doing now. You want to look for fighters worthy of being called legends and ask them to impart their teachings to you. Take my style, for example. I learned it from the fighter named Chun-Li. If you're looking for a guidepost towards strength to call your very own, be well worth it to head over to Chinatown to meet with Chun-Li and learn her style. Okay. Alright. Exploring the world around you. Grab a pizza. Actually, thinking about making a pizza later tonight. Well, how much money do I have? Bagels. So is our vitality's max, so I don't think we need anything. Alright, well, let's see what clothes are for sale then. You're telling me I can get cat ears? I don't have enough money for the cat ears, though. Well, I don't have enough money for any of this stuff, so... However, I could... sell this goofy-ass hat. Hey. You're gonna travel all over and to get stronger from here on out, right? Probably as good a time as any to take the bus. Chinatown is that away, hard to miss in a big, it's big gate. Anyway, good luck out there. Alright, so there's fast travel. But I'm assuming I can get miles if I run there, right? Some exercise. That wasn't really that far.
Disappointed in you. It's all that fooling around on your PC.
I'm not fooling around. You're just way too good.
Sorry for the trouble. I didn't mean to get involved. I'm Chun-Li. Is there something I can help you with?
Teach me to use my thighs like yours. Just give me a moment. Gonna take a drink and then we should be good. I see, you're in pursuit of strength, hmm?
Correct.
That's a feeling I understand all too well. I had a long career as a fighter myself. I faced all kinds of opponents, that includes fiercely powerful foes and friends forged in the fires of competition. But after all those years of fighting, I decided it might be time for a break. That's why I'm here, teaching the locals Kung Fu.
Now then.
I can't promise it'll provide you with the strength you're looking for, but I'd be happy to teach you a thing or two.
Now then.
Let's us begin with Lei Fen. Training montage begin. Ah. Yeah, that's about right. Alright, you became Chun-Li's student. You can now use your fighting style, basic moves, and unique attacks. You've also learned the master action. Kaioken is that way, plus some other button. Spinning bird is down. A series of rotating up and down. Kicks with your legs, extended wide, then does lots of damage, and it's useful when performing combo attack opponents that have left themselves wide open. Use the style that's right to you. Alright, so we can Sunder Luke, switch to Chun-Li. That is what does she want us to do.
Okay.
For the time being, you are my student. Why not try chatting with some of your fellow disciples? Alright. Let's fight. Can we fight this little kid? No. Well, let's fight her.
Hey, you.
Chasing after a massive criminal syndicate. Their boss was taken down, though, so she's finally able to kick back up for a bit. For now, anyways.
Hello.
New student, eh? What do you say for a little sparring? Sure.
In game, fight!
Gotta try and learn it. It's a... Would it be under special moves? Okay, so it's the special button. Confused by this style. Special. And if you're doing something as simple as throwing a punch, the movements change entirely from style to style. Picking a master whose style is a good fit for you is one of the fundamentals of success. And if you prefer Luke's style, you can always switch back to it from your status up. So we gotta talk to Chun-Li's students.
Oh-ho!
Bonding with your masters. Okay.
Greetings.
Have you heard of Master's Actions? You can learn new actions from every master you study under. Incredible, wouldn't you say? Tear up the streets with special master actions. Oh, that's cool. Oh, is there anyone else? There's this guy.
Sup?
That means big sister, just so you know, not that we're actually related or anything. I basically just hang out and soak up her coolness and her cash. Oh, wow, okay. So now we want to talk to Chun-Li. Have you had a chance to talk to the other students and learn about apprenticing? I know you're currently trying to master my style, but I can't say for certain whether or not my technique will be a good fit for you. Only you can discover the style that's truly yours. And the only time you can do that is in combat. Goodness, our new student is serious about training, I see.
Really now?
Lei Fen?
I wanna ask you.
If it's alright with you, would you mind keeping an eye on Lei Fen for me? She's quite talented, but I fear she lacks direction. Seeing someone diligent like you might light a fire under her. Gigi's always nagging me about being on my computer all the time. I wish she'd get it through her head that I'm a white hat hacker. I'm not just watching FooTube all day on here. And I mean, it's not like I don't like training or anything. I love to get ripped like you guys. On that topic, there's been some guys causing trouble around here lately. They call themselves the Canary Crate Gang. I guess because they wear yellow cardboard boxes on their heads. Whatever the case, they've been attacking people at random.
Well.
If you're looking for an opportunity to test your skills, you could do that on them. What do you say? Is it gonna cover the... Is to going over to their turf and taking them down? A pick or two. Now that you're Chun-Li's student, you can use the spinning... bird kick master action, right? With that, you can spin your way into action against the Canary Crate Gang. They hang out over on the street to the west and wear yellow cardboard boxes. You can't miss them. Alright. Well, I need to get pizza and recover my vitality. Or can I get something here? Oh, it says he's selling hot dogs. Switch my style. The one I'm... Well, I think I might need the other style just to get to the street or something. Let's try and dodge him. Maybe if I go to the map, this will make it easier. So I want to go... This is... If I click on here, can I fast travel? Maybe I can make a mark. Well, I don't know, but I do know I'm going the wrong way, technically. Let's go this way. Alright, just continue going this way. Leave me alone. Yeah, the streets are dangerous. Alright. Keep going this way. Should be over here, I'd imagine. Alright, so here's the food truck. Let's grab a bite.
Welcome.
I want your finest pizza.
Thank you.
Now, do I have to open that in my inventory in order to use it? It seems I just use it. Okay. Let's go over here then. Going back to Chinatown. Alice doing here?
Howdy.
That is.
Spinning bird kick.
That doesn't work. So I guess I gotta go this way to get through there. Here.
Spinning bird kick.
Guess that just gave me a little bit of money. Who are you? Oh man, we're getting raided again. I might as well use Chun-Li's style a little bit more. Come on, we're just an up-and-coming gang that's trying to damnedest to be a big deal around here. Why is everyone out here looking to ruin this for us? Don't you see how hard we're trying? Back. Does that make me block? Oh, it does. She's more based on kicks, it seems.
What am I gonna do?
Reality's a tough pill to swallow. Yeah, it definitely is. There's one more baddie over here.
Yeah. Gonna corner him. Don't give him a chance to react.
Yeah.
What's your deal, Dipwad? Your friend of the guy from earlier, Bosch or whatever, came at us not long ago, just like you're doing right now. You dropped this card. Whoever that Bosch guy was, he squeezed us for info on Mad Gear and then bounced. You've heard of him, right? They're one of the gangs in this town. Boss wanted to know where they do business. I heard Mad Gear's in bed with some huge organization. Apparently Boss wants to swipe whatever cash is supposed to get passed around in the process. So I told him, of course, if you wanna get your ass killed, by all means, be my guest, break my legs, maybe even my skull. If you're going after that fool too, let me fill you in on a little something. The deal's gonna go down at night in an alleyway on the south side of downtown. Why don't you swing by? Might even get to catch a glimpse of your pal's mangled corpse. Alright. Landing a normal attack on an opponent who has changed color will trigger pressure timer. However, if you can land a special move, it'll take you one step further. You'll put them into a stun state. Learn how your own moves will observe your opponent's movements and aim for the perfect timing. Alright. Which way is Chun-Li?
Listen.
Alright, wait until nightfall in the hangout, then meet with the Metal Gear gang. Okay. I'm gonna change my, go back to Luke. Looking to kill time till sundown? The city is not the friendliest place at night, just FYI. Def can't recommend wandering around like every... Oh, come on. Def can't recommend wandering around like everything is rainbows and gumdrops. But if you absolutely gotta, there's an apartment over at Beat Square you can use as a hangout if you want. Buckler owns the place. It's kind of like a rest stop. Pretty damn good place to pass the time. At the and the perfect home base if you're on the road.
Okay.
So map. Is it here? That's Luke. Ooh, I want to check out what that is before we start. Just a little bit further. And it is
through Chinatown. Could have guessed. Chinese food sounds really good right now. Some orange chicken, some chow mein, something with teriyaki noodles. It might be past here, and I can't go there because of the police, so we'll just figure that out later. Let's read our messages. He said it was... Beat Square? Okay. I'm assuming Beat Square is here somewhere. Who's this? This a Chun-Li fan? Apartment up here. Oh wow. We got a superhero. That beanie actually looks like something I would wear. So there we go.
Right. well.
I don't know yet.
Right. Sorry for the trouble.
What'd he give me? Traditional herbal medicine. Okay. So what's here?
Hi there.
Futu. Oh, what's up? I'm an influencer coming at you. Foodtuber at large. Oh, that's the plan. I'm just starting out.
I see.
That fight you had on the rooftops in Chinatown earlier was off the chain. That's what they call an all-timer. Hey, if it's cool with you, mind if I use footage of the fight for the video I'm making? Sure.
Thank you.
Diggity. Okay, Quagmire. Why doing this, info freaks? You got something on the tonight, like tonight? Stand bit back, info freaks. We got a badass here. For real though, you look like you're only getting stronger. And something tells me my audience will eat that right up. Cool, mind if I borrow your phone so I can plug in my contact deets? Sure, I guess. And done. So still getting the hang of things around the city. Hey, no problemo. I'll tell you everything there is to know. So that title of today's video is Extreme FooTuber meets Extreme Fighter. What's up, info freaks? Oh, that was cringe. Yo! I just had to message you. First time I saw you, I got goosebumps, like, for real. Like, there's a 0% chance you'll end up famous. And just, like, for a record, I was your very first fan, alright? I got here before you blew up. Oh, nice. Alright, well, let's go to the hangout. We want it to be nighttime. Oh yeah, you've been making sure to check out shops. You bought those, I don't know what he's saying now, he's talking too quickly. Try and read this all. Where do we want to go now? Want to find boss or whatever his face is? Just avoid them. Prefer to do my training during the day where there isn't a bunch of people trying to jump me.
You got a problem?
Well, I guess I don't have a choice here. Gear coloring item. Might as well, got some skills we can get. Increased defense. Alright. These are all the ones I know. Okay, and that's supposed to go over here. Give me items out of curiosity. Nope, didn't. Whoa, hold up there, Buster. This is Mad Gear Turf. If you ain't got business, point yourself in the opposite direction and get lost. Huh? You do have business. Like I care. Shove off.
Final round. Fight.
Don't you run.
Well, how'd I do that?
Stronger. Coach was right. If we stuck together, it really could have been something. I'm really sorry. I still have something important I need to do.
Found him!
Damn it, no time to explain.
Hey, you!
Stay away from me, got it? You didn't seem to just get out of here. Hey, you ugly! Over here!
Get back here!
Whatever.
right? This is something very valuable that belongs to us. He just stole it. So you're gonna tell your buddy to bring it back safe and sound. If you don't know him, then you're gonna have to do us a favor. You get me? I want you to find that guy and give us back the Zogs. I really don't give a shit if you two are friends or not. We want that bag back, and we want it now. So get it done, or you're a pig slaughter. Get your stupid ass moving. You understand? You ain't gonna have a moment of peace in this city until we get that bag back.
Hey, thanks, friend. You got us in debt. Blue dye. Until daytime. Just gotta figure out where the tavern is. Officer?
Huh?
Looking for someone, are you? Got a picture? So this is him, huh? Well, I got some good news and some bad news. The good news is that nobody who looks like him in our morgue at the station. The bad news is I haven't seen anybody who looks like him anywhere else either. Talk to Officer Billy.
What is it?
Your friend was looking to get away from the Mad Gear gang. He may have gone to Chinatown. The Canary Crate gang that hangs out there could barely hurt a fly, but they're enemies of Mad Gear, at least. Well, let's go there then. Got new interactions with Luke. Is up there somewhere.
Spinning for a kick!
how do I get up there? Could I cross over there by doing this? Nope. Maybe there's a way up here. Well, wherever he is, I can't believe he actually went and raided the Mad Gear Gang. Talk about cracked, he might be the most unhinged dude alive. And that's the bag he made off with, huh? Alright, how about this? I don't know where Bosch went, but I might be able to help you with your bag problem.
Speak of the devil.
Or rather, I know someone who can help. Get yourself to Skywalk Lane and track down a counterfeiter. Okay. Alright. No, we gotta go this way. Keep on moving. If we can get up there somehow. There's a chest here, though. Through here? Oh, we're fighting. Already more? At least I'm at full health.
Yeah.
Hopefully they let me through now.
You're not getting away. Gotta teach you a lesson. What's the matter?
We're just stuck fighting people, it seems. Got a bunch of money from it, at least. It's somewhere on the highway. Me through. I can find a way out. Okay, let's check the map. Looks like there might be a way over here. Let's just grab a pizza real quick. Where are we making our own pizza?
Get set, start cooking. Viva Hotto Pizza.
That was easy. Actually eat a pizza though?
Welcome.
No.
Thank you.
Can I buy a pizza from you?
Who are you?
Ah!
Thank you.
Counterfeiter, can't say I take kindly to that particular title. Sure, I sell counterfeit brands to marks visiting from outside the city, you get me there. But what I'm really selling here is experiences. Oh my god, I got like the best deal. That's the kind of once in a lifetime experience I deal on. So what exactly are you looking for? Alright, count me in. Seems like a job worth it. The materials needed to pull this off could be a pain to scrounge up, but if you're willing to put in the work, I'll handle the rest free of charge. What do you say? Would you be one hell of an experience, don't you think? Well, wish me luck.
Alright.
It's a deal, so about those materials we'll need. The texture on the bag ain't something you're gonna set out of the kind of leather they sell in shops. Notice how the place is basically crawling with thugs. Well, I'm thinking you can get the materials we need by wiping the floor with them. Okay. So we need to fight thugs. I'm hoping these guys count. Oops. Well, I didn't mean to fight you. Who did I accidentally fight this time? Essentially the thugs we needed to kill. Looks like they'd be there. Save. I can figure out how. Maybe it just auto saves. Go.
Something on my face?
I found them.
What's your deal? You got a problem. There you are. You've made a big mistake. Try the uppercut.
What?
Ah.
wedding, right?
In game, fight!
And take off those pants, boy. And squeal. Alright, I do need a heal up. So I go this way. I think it's this way. Yeah, here it is.
What can I get you?
Bye. I want a tasty, tasty donut.
Thanks for stopping by.
Alright, then let's see if we can afford any new clothes.
Thank you for coming.
I think I'm gonna go with the cat ears for now. Also get these look pretty nice. Isn't really any normal clothes I like so far. Continue our mission to be the best there ever was. Speaking of which, when I was at the hospital, I finally got around to playing Pokemon Violet. And it's actually a lot of fun. At least the times I did get to play it. I mean, most of the time I was just getting sick. I gotta go this way and go around. Oh, you're not who we talked to. Find it eventually. Can we just go in a complete circle? should be the man over here.
Yeah.
Alright, he wants to fight me. Yeah, I want your clothes. I want your motorcycle and your boots. Some coins. Alright, so now we just gotta go back to the counterfeiter. Level 13. All right. Oh, there's the leather materials I had in mind. All the damage is taken from getting impounded. Gives it some character. Look how worn it is. That just leaves one last thing.
Ah, that's right.
I was looking into what kind of clasp this thing would need, and it turned out to be quite the special little article. I called in some favors and was able to get an artisan in Rome to make something just like it for us. There's apparently some kind of festival happening at the Coliseo, which is where she'll be expecting you.
Uh-huh.
Here's your ticket there. I mean, unless you're really in the swimming mood, consider the ticket a very special present from yours truly. Off with you then. Go and get that clasp, alright? Alright. Use the flight tickets to travel the world. Wanna go to Italy. Back to the land of my people. Guess it's just loading now. Something I can do for you? Trickle, no need for concern. We were just playing. Oh, let me guess. You're here in search of a craftsperson. Is this what you're looking for? Surprise? Don't be. After all, the craftsperson here is me. It's something of a hobby, you see. My day job as well. It's what you see before you. Anyway.
Well then.
You're here, so let's have ourselves a little fight, shall we? Oh, okay.
Round one. Fight!
This is the best way to beat her. Sorry if this is a little boring to watch, but this is. I'm not good enough to beat her any other way. Well, there's a second round. Oh, I'm dead. Let's see if we can do this. Oh, we're dead. How many rounds are there? I imagine it's just three, and I beat her in one, she beat me in one, so. I mean, there might be one more after this. Not bad at all. Right now, victory and defeat aren't what matter. What we're doing is communication, and it's given me a taste of who you are. Here, take this with you. Normally, I'd be worried about giving it to just anybody, since it's good enough to pass for the real thing. But you, I'm not worried about.
Farewell.
Wherever you use it for, I bet you'll make it work. Alright. So. Is that. Yeah, this is all that Italy has to offer, I guess. So we just go back to Metro City, which I'm assuming is New York. means we only gotta go to the counterfeiter again. And then find that old hag or whatever her name was. I think once I hand this purse over, I'm probably gonna end the stream there because I need to get some sleep. I should have gone to sleep a lot earlier just because of how freaking beat I am from being in the hospital for like a week. And then I need to probably record some Mass Effect. I think I'm just gonna do one series for now, too. Just so I have a little bit more time to recover, and then I can probably continue near them later. Alright.
You don't say.
Got the class, did ya? The one who made it is a talented up and coming designer, but I hear she doesn't sell to people she doesn't like. I was worried the whole thing would fall through, but hey, looks like you pulled it off without a hitch. Right, so I just gotta attach this right here, and bada boom, bada bing. There we go. And as promised, I wouldn't take your money for it. Just happy to have had the experience of making it. You and yourself have a good time too, yeah? Feel free to swing by if you need my help again. Alright, got a fight ticket and double KO gum. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna end it here, but anyways, thank you for anybody that did tune in or who are tuning in the future. I had a lot of fun playing this. I've been looking forward to playing it for a while. Anyways, I will see you later.